Paltrocast. Earlier this week, we learned about the sudden loss of legendary singer and songwriter Eric Carmen, who fronted the Raspberries following some recordings for Epic Records in the late 1960s. Motley Crue, The Killers, Michael Monroe from Hanoi Rocks, Nate from the band Fun, Bay City Rollers, Shauna, they're among the artists who recorded songs that Eric wrote or performed with the Raspberries. Bruce Springsteen, reportedly a huge fan and listened to a lot of the Raspberries when he was writing the album The River. But other songs written or co-written by Eric Carmen were recorded by the likes of Celine Dion, Olivia Newton-John, John Travolta, lots of prominent folks. And meanwhile, Eric Carmen's music is still very popular because of the Dirty Dancing soundtrack, which has Hungry Eyes, and Footloose's soundtrack, which has a song that he co-wrote called Almost Paradise. So ultimately, Eric's music's going to live on for centuries. Condolences to his friends and family on this sudden loss. Outrocast.